Let's freaking do it.
Preparing bioscan. Please stand on the Hyperion emblem. Scan bio signature.
I'm about to get killed, aren't I?
Bio signature confirmed. Hello, sexy. Awaiting password.
The password is, I love you.
That voice modulator had better work or this will all be for nothing.
I love you.
Access granted.
Consider this your final warning. No, consider this my final warning. Turn around and I promise I'll make it quick. But I swear, if you take one more step, every soul back in Sanctuary will die, staring at their own lungs as I rip them from their chests.
Iridium alone could never charge the vault. It needs a catalyst, something to awaken its power. A siren. Jack acquired his siren catalyst a long time ago. He kept her hidden from the world for years, but finally, you will be able to set her free. I detect you
now.
I'm gonna have to fight a siren. You must get the vault key and deal with me.
Yep, so we're fighting the siren. Oh, awesome. Oof.
Why does this remind me of a Doom map?
Executing phase shift. The key is here, but to truly stop Jack from waking the warrior, you cannot just steal the vault key. You must destroy his catalyst. You must destroy him.
Angel!
Me. Jack spent years pumping me full of iridium, using me to charge his key and manipulate his enemies. Destroying the iridium injectors that keep me alive will stop the key from charging, and it will end a lifetime of servitude.
You got the hell away from my door!
What the hell are you doing? Angel!
Scott!
Language?
The iridium injectors. Destroy them!
Ah, no, you don't! Shields up!
No, I'll try to expose the injectors. Just hold on!
Man, if you keep this up, I'm heading down there to blow your brains out myself! You hear me?
He's lying. The coward would never face you in person.
This looks blow up a bull. It's not.
Ammo incoming!
Come on. Shit, it. So this is just going to be a problem. They're all around me. Turn these off anytime now, mate.
explode the ejectors! Just stay alive!
Which one's next, buddy? Come on. On it. How about refilling my life? That would be much more helpful. You're not at all a siren.
This isn't over. Stay on your toes.
Lilith is a siren.
Great.
chance against us.
Well, they might actually, because I am about dead. This whole time I'm using Hyperion tech to respawn. Like, I'm pretty sure it's part of Buttface's plan to have me just bring Lilith here. But hey, I might be wrong. I'm not they. Fuck out of here real quick. Got $136.